This is my first time, I'm called Victor Payne. The song here is called Victor Payne.
Let's go!
is here. Old punks and skins. That's where our roots come from. America. This song is about everybody being oppressed by the government, whether it be here in Germany, whether it be back in America. So it's called Crucified. Yeah, I was called One Voice, that was the song. We'll be right back. album. I don't want to play the same songs we played the last time. That's why I think all I know we said before, but these are going to be different songs. It's going to look at everything. This one here. It's more of an anthem type of song. It's called Infiltrate. Pele over here. This song's off of a new album. It's called Retaliate. Thank you. off our first album. Last year when the band came on a tour, I only did 10 shows and I got deported because I'm not a citizen of America either. I come from a country called Cuba and Germany didn't want me here, so this time I came with the visas and it's okay, I can stay. So before we do this next song, I want to dedicate it to everybody out there who does nothing but want to put me down. The song's called Blind Justice. Right there, my brother Madball. This goes out to a friend of mine who got killed just about 6 months ago. I wrote the song about him. What he did was he killed 13 people. He cut them up. We cut him up and he buried him in my backyard, so then I had to go to jail for that too. This goes out to you, my brother Mike. Rest in peace. It's called Toxic Shock. We'll be right back. new song. Song's off my new album. The song's called Now and Then. I want to dedicate it to Moses, who's here tonight, because he understands what the band's about. And I want to apologize for anything I said last night about somebody else. Thank you, Moses. It's called Now and Then. Mistake. Yeah! tonight, okay? John Ruffy just played a show about 2 hours ago, so we're kind of a little bit tired. Believe it or not, even though I still got a lot of energy, I could probably play again and again and again, but that's me. Anyway, I'm gonna do this song with a friend of mine. He's gonna come out and sing the rest of it. I hope you guys know this song. It's a song about unity. It's all about uniting. It's all about strong. It's about sticking together, fighting among the people who wanted to fight us. And we won the cup here. The song's called United. The song's called United and Strong. How they use blacks, whites, and Hispanics together to fight. So it's called Force Feed. We'll be right back. man. Thank you very much for coming out here. Remember, we got t-shirts for sale over there, and we have a new album called One Voice if you want to pick it up. United Blood. You have it? So we won't play a song from me.
Mad Ball!
You want to hear Mad Ball? Yeah! Come on, come sing. Shy, he don't want to sing. You know, I got a song called Discriminate Me? Is that on the Mad Ball single? No? Yeah, Discriminate Me? Is Discriminate Me on a Mad Ball single? Oh. those of you who are wondering who Madball is, Madball is the same band you see here, but my brother's singing instead of me. Alright, you ready? Just gonna be me.